refunds for defects that only appear when the finish is applied. It's hurting their profits, so I offer to help.